case of tabs and glue included. And it comes with 24 nails. That's how they look. I've already opened it. My nails are in pretty bad shape. This is how they look. Size to use, because there's sizes that come on here. This is a 0. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right at the tip of the nail. I don't really use these, I just go by the nails. Okay, it comes with the cuticle pusher and it comes with the filer. I'm gonna do a little bit of filing, but I don't have very much to file. Subscribe and transitioning over to plant-based. And I have been for like a year now. I've lost a total of like 43 pounds. Thank you. Skin. start experiencing pain. So I just set it right under the skin at the front of the nail, at the beginning of the nail bed. See how I make sure it fits snug around the sides so that you can't see my nail. Okay, on to the next. Let's see. is going to be a number two. I'm right-handed, you guys, and it's kind of hard to do my right hand. This is the hardest time I've ever had. Maybe because I'm on camera. Let me know if there's any nail shops open in y'all's area since the COVID-19.